Podcast 2367, filled down at 11 keystrokes. Hey, this is Bill Jelen from Mr. Excel. Today's question from Deepak. He has four rows, 50 columns, a lot of blanks. He wants the blank cells to have the value from above. Deepak, I had to do this video because you wouldn't believe that it's really only 11 keystrokes. First, you select the data, and then either Ctrl+G for go to or F5. I'm going to do F5. Inside of F5, I'm going to do Alt+S to select special. And then inside of go to special, I'm going to do Alt+K to select blanks. Enter for OK. That selects all the blank cells. That's great. Now, equal sign that says, hey, Excel, we're starting a formula. Up arrow says the formula is the cell above me. Control, enter, and all of those blank cells are now filled with the value from above. Dallas, Dallas, Dallas. Here, there's a whole big run of blank cells that all say caret. You'd think we're done, but we want to convert those formulas to values. Control asterisk selects everything, Control C to copy. And then on my keyboard, I have a right click key. I'm gonna press that key in V. If you don't have the right click key, Shift F10 in V. So right click V, we're done. Shortest podcast ever. Like, subscribe, ring the bell. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.